Welcome to Nintendo Plush Adventures Movie 1, Toad's Revenge. Did you call Mario? No, just get out of my house. Yeah, but anyways, Toad's Revenge. He can't do much. Like, look at him. I'm just dead on the floor. So I don't see how this is gonna work. But anyways, hope you enjoy the movie. See you later. One day in a horrible place called Toad Town, there was a toad. And he worked for the people, the royalty at the Mushroom Kingdom. La, 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 la. Everybody was mean to him, including Luigi, Mario, and the princess. Hi there. One day, Toad came for his duties. Sorry I'm late. Hey, why are you late? I said I'm sorry. Sorry doesn't cut it. Stupid Toad. Everybody was mean to him, and he didn't like it one bit. So he came the next day and complained.
Why are you guys always so mean to it? I don't like it when you be mean to me.
Well, I don't like you. So, Mario and Luigi are very tired of their Toad's complaining. So they decided to kill them the next morning. Hey, Luigi. Luigi, Luigi, Luigi. We're gonna go kill Toad.
Oh, okay.
Okay. So, with that, the next morning, they found Toad without a face. And he was dead. As you can see, he was dead. So, like, after a year or so, everybody was fine. Nothing happened wrong. One day, this traveling merchant came, and he seen the dead Toad. Oh, this man is without a face. I guess I can give him one of my items, because I'm a traveling merchant. So he set his guitar aside. Whoops, there. I didn't mean to do that. And he got out a one-up mushroom from his traveling case. I'll give this to him and take all the coins in his pocket. He'll be good enough. So I gave the Toad a one-up mushroom, and Toad came back to life.
Oh, thank you, kind sir.
Oh, no, thank you. Now, Toad left the merchant.
Bye now.
Bye-bye. And he planned on getting revenge without showing his face on the Mario Brothers. I'm going to kill them if it's the last thing I do. Ha 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 ha. And the good, the evil laughing. So, Toad went all the way to this big mountain that overlooked the Mushroom Kingdom. He'll never find me up here. He climbed up halfway and made a base. With a bed and all. Nobody will ever find me here. So he spied on the Mushroom Kingdom. After, like, 6 months or so, the Mario Brothers were looking at the Guinness World Record book.
Oh. Hey, bro. Do you know what the fastest time to climb that mountain overlooking the kingdom is?
Yep, 2 days.
Whoa, you think we can beat that?
Oh, for sure. Okay, let's go and try it. Okay. So, after a day, Mario climbed to the top.
Haha, Luigi, I'm up here.
Whoa, cool.
Yeah.
When he was climbing down, Toad took his attack.
Whoa.
Luigi.
Mario was put in Toad's base, and nobody even seen him. And then, his plot began to unfold.
Nobody will ever find me up here. Nobody!
Still not good at the coughing.
giving the evil laugh or whatever. But nobody will find me. My plot will take action today.